his way holding a giant sickle, and following it, strange beasts like a swarm of insects. They came like rolling death and then moved on. I wonder what terrible purpose they had these for.
I went once to the Chumbi Valley, into the ice caverns. I saw a yeti there, larger than any other. Maybe this is what the old tales mean when they talk of a giant beneath a mountain in the east.
In past times, we would rarely see a Neanderthal. Suddenly, the tribes near us have grown bold and powerful. For 2 days now, they have attacked us incessantly. If only my son were here. I have not seen him, and these are dangerous times.
Ah!
My fault. Our sacred weapons. I was such a fool. Now the brute Neanderthals have them. There's no hope. I thought I would be a hero. That's what I thought. Take the weapons of our ancestors and decimate our enemies. Then the mountains would be safe and peaceful. But I lost them. I angered the spirits of our ancestors and the spirit of the mountain.